Yes. What? I'll be taking my meal later and then you can join with me. Okay? Hey. Hey, boy. Me. What's that? Me. Do. Me, there's a frog, me. Me. There's a frog. Not sure if she's hungry, but I have to take a bath yet. Let me back right after taking the bath, okay? Yes, okay, okay. There's a frog me. This cat is we're giving her name, Jimin. Because BTS Jimin is the favorite of the bias of my wife. So, Jimin girl version, okay. Okay, I don't know what she's looking for or hunting for, but I have to be right back. I just have to. What's that mean? What she's eating right now. Me. She's eating charcoal. She must be hungry now because she's been like sleeping all day long and then waking up in the night. So alright, so I'll be taking my meal right after my bath and then we'll eat together. Okay? Okay, okay. Okay, come. Okay. I'll be right back. So our cat's still actually asking for food, which I already give her food, the one that we see there. Plastic. We don't have a bowl yet for her. So let's go. Maybe here, okay? And the reason why she's eating the charcoal because we grilled the fish here earlier. So now I am feeding her. She loves fish and fish meat and rice. She always loves rice. So there, okay. In the middle of the night, look, in the middle of the night. So I am with her always. I mean, she's always with me at night. Okay. Look at that frog. Look at that frog. Looks like a stone. There, the frog, oh. Baby. Okay. We'll buy or we'll find you ball soon. Okay. She's really hungry. Why? Let me show you her face. Jimin, we're calling him Jimin. As I've said earlier on this video, we're calling him her Jimin because BTS Jimin is the bias of my wife. So this cat is the cat and a girl version of Jimin.
we almost lost this cat due to sickness. This is the first ever cat that we adopted, so we don't really know the hows and whys yet for cats, but yeah, we're trying. So this is a stray cat actually. When we moved here, because we're just new to this place, I mean our house was just built here, so when we moved here, the mother of this cat, a stray cat as well, was pregnant, and so we saw like four kittens was born, and then only one survived, this cat Jimin. I don't know where the, because when we tried to save those four little kittens, tried to move and put them to a safe place, but the mother was always bringing them to somewhere else, which we really don't know. So, and then one time I was went to a place to my parents, was trying to that was during my break as well from work, trying to do some just killing time, watching movies, and then I saw this cat, this kitten actually, and then looks like needing help, she's wet because it's raining, and then she's been moving her waist, very wet, and then I don't really know why, so I just tried to bring her in, and then trying to feed her, and then she's now looking good. Okay. Right. Okay. And then when we're going to feed the cat as well, we need to guard, because we have a lot of stray animals actually here, dogs and cats, so even like chickens a lot, so they are like stealing the food, like survival, it's their way to survive. And then I don't know, some of these animals, maybe they have owners but left or what, so I don't know. So it's, yeah, take a look at that. It's strong wind out here, and time is 1 a.m. actually. I think that'll be it for now, and then let's talk about cats for the next video. Okay, thanks so much guys, and please do subscribe and share this video. Thank you so much, and yeah, as I've said earlier, this is our first time of my family adopting a cat, so any tips would help. Okay, so it looks like she's full now. All right. Okay. All right, thanks so much guys, bye for now, say bye me,
bye.